Namaste, I am Dr. Ravi Kant Singh, founder of Doctors for You organization. Out of the 50 beds available here, 35 are reserved for relatively stable patient who are symptomatic and just required oxygen therapy. 10 beds are reserved for those patients who are symptomatic and required much more than oxygen therapy and high dependency unit services also. And 5 beds are reserved for the seriously sick patient who required invasive or non-invasive ventilatory support. So total 35, 10 and 5 completes our 50 bed facility. In this hospital, we have 24/7 laboratory as well as pharmacy services available for the testing as well as the dispensing of medicine. Thanks to Australian High Commission for supporting us in upgradation of our laboratory, and because of that we are able to do COVID testing as well as all the blood investigation required for treatment of COVID patients. For the pregnant women who are infected with COVID, we have labor room services also available where their delivery can be conducted. Apart from that, we have some private rooms also available for the patient who required privacy and isolation. Most important feature of this hospital is the material which we use for construction and the power supply. For construction of this hospital, we have used the plywood which are made up of crop residue or biomass. And for the energy need of this hospital, we have installed 15 kilowatt solar plate. And these plates provide us continuous, clean and sustainable source of energy without any interruption. So this is the most unique feature of this hospital.
A 12 kilowatt peak solar installation powers the complete facility, so it's able to run for 24 hours and ensure reliable power and medical care availability. Procurement of energy efficient medical equipment for COVID treatment and incorporating energy efficient building design, the facility saves up to 58% of energy and related costs. The building has also been designed to ensure the well-being and thermal comfort of staff and the patients. Selco Foundation, together with Doctors for You and IKEA Foundation, believe that such models which bring in 1. Energy efficient building designs, 2. Energy efficient medical appliances, and 3. Reliable power through solar energy can not only help deliver improved health, but also mitigate climate risk.